Judge Maybelline has ruled in favor of the
plaintiff. So the plaintiff paid $5,500. That's $5,000.